questions and say, well, you know, this might be a better avenue to sort of get to a younger audience, an internet savvy audience. But if you've got a property that's, you know, geared towards AARP, maybe I'm not putting it on Twitter. Maybe I am, but you know what I mean? It's really listening to the people and then implementing.